Though we may feel lost
or abandoned,
be assured that God will
never leave you
nor forsake you.
We are reconciled
through his blood on the cross.
The dawn of the darkest day, Christ on the road to Calvary, tried by sinful men, torn and beaten then, nailed to a cross of wood. This the power of the cross. Christ became sin for us, took the blame.
Your face.